Alright, I'm back. Here's the sticker that was on the vehicle. It's a little bright, but I can see from left to right, it looks like BMW 4546. And then a dash NPXV. Anything left of the B, I don't know if that's what that is. But anyway, right now we got the shifter cables. This would be neutral. So if you were to spin this, we have contact on the transfer, but the axles probably wouldn't go anywhere. So if we go to first, which would push this forward, and then this would come back. There we go, we got nice movement there. Leave that forward. Go to second. That'll spin a little faster. Nice smooth engagement. Pull it back. Now that's neutral. That would be third. Or I'm sorry. Third. So we'll spin it off. Well, this will always be one to one, right? The axles will be different. But we, as you see, we got nice smooth engagement. Turning. Pull this back now, and back would be fifth. Still nicey nice. Keep this back. Reverse. That's not it. Back up, back. There we go. Now, see how it spins opposite. So there's reverse. All five of my gears work fine. She's a little dirty. Sorry, Jax, but that's the way it's going to you because you know how to clean her up. And we're fully intact. It's just a little dirty. I've removed most of the stuff that they ask you to remove. Front's dirty. Took the reverse out. And then inside, I'll leave that ball in there. You guys can throw that out. I don't need it. My dowels look pretty good. I don't see any cracks or damages on the case. So here we go. Let's look at this. We got KW5M332 Nancy Peter X Victor MW4546. Alright, so we got some information there. Alright, see you guys later.